Hi there, I'm Rod Stickman. Many of you have probably seen me before on signs all around the world. I'm pretty excited about this video job because most of my work is modeling for still photos. It can be glamorous, but I really wanted to branch out into live-action work. Okay, let's get started. I'm here to talk to you about communication, or communicate with you about talking, which is ironic because, as you can see, I have no mouth. Specifically, I'm here to chat about your workplace safety rights and responsibilities. No matter what the job, you have the right to be safe doing it. For instance, let's say you've been hired to cut trees. That shouldn't have happened. It's your right to ask about any dangers you might encounter on the job, and your employer should have your back. A good start would have been outfitting me with the proper gear. However, without safety training, safety gear will have little or no effect. As a matter of fact, it's your right to refuse unsafe work. Okay, so now you've been trained, but remember, bad things can still happen. So, you should also ask your boss if there are any hidden safety hazards, such as toxic chemicals, general underlying health risks, and of course, bears. So how do you use your right to speak up about safety issues? That is not the right way to do it. Remember, most employers aren't jerks. They care about your safety and count on you to alert them to any issues. Let them know about the problem so they can fix it. I'll leave you with this. Get involved. Join a safety committee. Start one, or make sure your issues are raised to the right people. It's your right to be safe at work, but it's also your responsibility to make it happen. I think we already covered that point. Go to worksafeforlife.ca to find out more and check out some of my other films.